be doing a couple side missions on this part. I'm gonna actually decide to use a shotgun. I'm gonna see how good it is. Can you handle this, boy? Oh, really? They're too short this time. Walk right into it. Son of a bitch. Go, 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 go. Oh, I see you want to die. That's the thing that sucks about the shotgun is you gotta be like right on him.
Hyenas must have taken it.
Maybe not. I've got eyes on two bodies. They look like civilian militia.
Need some fucking armor. Can I now open this? Let me in! Bitch. That was a close one. Why would I need that? Shoot this. Nope. And the only thing I could assume is that you gotta like get on the crane and it's gonna like bring you over here. There's nowhere to climb up.
There's nothing we can do for him now. Keep moving, Agent.
I see red. No fun in hiding. Guessing it would be that way, right? Probably not, honestly. Bring it on! Not bad. Not bad. Why is... I was gonna say, like, why is it all the way up there?
Send a team to recover the bodies. They deserve a proper burial.
Sorry to interrupt, Kelso, but it looks like there was hostile activity outside the medical tent.
Couldn't see shit for a minute there.
I guess these hyenas had no idea they were sitting on a Shade Tech cache.
Alright guys, I'm gonna end this one right here, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.